Hey there, it's Doug. It's the day after Thanksgiving. I have the day off, so I get to shoot on a Friday afternoon, which is kind of unusual. Let's get right into it. All right, this is a Decatur in Eastern Illinois. He's on CN tracks. He comes to a stop here for just a couple of moments. It allows his conductor to get off and throw a switch. Once he throws the switch, he'll advance and then he'll back into his yard. We're just gonna see him come across the diamonds here. And there he goes again. Like I said, just stop for a moment. These are all grain hoppers. Looks like they came out of Archer Daniels Midland, like that logo there on the side of that hopper. This is a cold day. It's about 35 degrees right now at, about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. 35 Fahrenheit. It's cold. some of these auto racks are full, some are empty. White vehicles seem to be the color of the decade here. Click on one of those boxes and I'll be over there with you in a moment.